What's up? How y'all doing? Today was the weekly reset and the return of a hand cannon from Destiny 1, the Palindrome. I never used it in D1 since I played D1 on the PS3 and Rise of Iron was only available for the PS4 and Xbox One, but I know it was a good hand cannon back then, and it's a great hand cannon now in D2. I was able to get mine on my second Adept Nightfall. I got really lucky, as I got a choice between polygonal rifling and small bore, appended mag or light mag, quick draw and rangefinder with a stability masterwork. Would we call that a god roll? I think it goes hard, even though it's a 140. It's still crisp and it almost shoots like a laser because that's how much stability I have on it. It is an energy hand cannon, so you'll be able to use special weapons like the Chaperone, Astral Horizon, Eye of Soul, or the Supremacy. As always, hope you guys enjoy the quick cut style of my videos. Click the like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Stay safe.